The bigfin reef squid, a large squid that inhabits Japan's coastal regions. Squid have large eyes in comparison with their body size and possess exceptional vision for a sea-dwelling creature. They are especially sensitive to bluish-green light around 400 nanometers in wavelength, enabling them to find prey with the minute amount of light that reaches the deep sea. And not only do they possess good eyesight, but it is also thought that squid can process complex information as they have a large ganglion for an invertebrate. Squid are superb hunters, just like the land-based birds of prey. While the ecology of squid remains largely unclear, as many species lurk in the deep sea or on the sandy ocean floor during the day, the reproductive behavior of the bigfin reef squid, which lays its eggs among seaweed in the shallows, is well studied. Around May, when the water temperature approaches 22 degrees, bigfin reef squid begin to gather inshore. The males stay close by their mates, quickly threatening and fighting off any other males that should approach. This is usually accompanied by changes in body color, thought to be a way of displaying their presence to other squid. When the time is right, males extend their arms and pass females a capsule filled with sperm. After receiving this capsule, females confirm the egg-laying ground and lay around 1,000 eggs at a time. The females don't lay 1,000 eggs all at once, but rather spend 3 to 4 hours of multiple encounters with the male to lay the eggs. Females approach the seaweed several times, but do not necessarily lay eggs every time. They actively extend their arms and appear as though they are confirming something. During the moment of egg laying, females also darken their body color for an instant. The bigfin reef squid also lay eggs in man-made fish reefs. However, they don't just lay their eggs anywhere, only selecting places never brought to the ocean's surface and that are unaffected by the huge waves caused by typhoons. How do they recognize the difference? Something visible to the squid's eye and not that of humans may very well be the deciding factor. There are still many unanswered questions regarding the mechanisms controlling their instantaneous change of body color, their sense of balance underwater, and perceiving functions thought to be related to their sense of sight. Squid may be equipped with unknown sensors, the likes of which we have never seen before. Humans do not have such refined sensors with which to measure the natural world. However, humankind possesses the power of analysis, one that goes beyond our natural limitations. The protection of this diverse and beautiful Earth through the analysis of nature is a mission that has been entrusted to humankind.